Now it's time for animation freakout sneak peeks.